I think this move's gonna be great for us.
Yeah. And great for us, Sam. We get to hang like old times, just the girls.
Mm.
Speaking of just the girls, a couple of the moms from school asked me out for a fun mom dinner. Mm. That sounds awful.
Hey, it's a fun mom dinner. How can it not be, you know, fun?
Shut the fuck up, hon. Which moms were they?
One of them was named Jamie.
I know her. I mean, I don't know her. I follow her on Instagram. She's a bit of a oversharer.
Seriously, Andrew? Jesus, I mean, some wives would be pissed about this. I think I'm just embarrassed for you. Here.
Well,
hashtag shared custody, hashtag me time. Fuck, if it's me time, why does she feel the need to share it with us? Who's the other mom?
Oh.
Melanie?
Okay, that woman is batshit crazy. I think she runs a fight club in the Helping Hand yard.
No, they're trying to be nice.
You have to get out of it. Just say Wyatt is sick or something.
No, don't listen to her, Em, and you should go too, babe.
Honey, I think this is great. You should make more friends. You should, you know, widen your circle.
Widen your circle?
That's super sexual.
Yeah, maybe it is sexual. So
just
what?
Just gonna widen it, take a look around.
Speaking sexual innuendo. Look what I found in the move.
Oh my god. It's our sex questionnaire from sophomore year. We answered every question with Jake Ryan.
Yes, and it marked the birth of the I Love Jake Club.
Oh. Yeah, I love who?
Jake Ryan from 16 Candles. That was our movie. Jake Ryan is like the perfect guy.
I've never heard about any of this.
There are two presidents and two members.
You guys started a club and there's only two people in it? That's adorable and sad. Let me see that.
Yeah.